Testing 1, 2, 3. Good afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. And I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. In the previous stream, I was reintroduced to Aiden Pierce, a hacker slash vigilante who is out for blood when it turns out that a hit was intended on him and members of his immediate family. He tragically lost his niece, and he is struggling to get, and he is trying to get answers. And since he's not alone, he's got his fixer, a comical character named Jordy Chin, at his disposal, as well as an elusive hacker known as Bad Boy 17, who's revealed to be a female named Clara Little, part of this hacker group known as DedSec in the Watchdog universe. So I was able to find out who placed the threatening call to my sister in the game, so we're going to continue on. And before I get started, if you're new to the channel, please do me a solid. Like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you'll know whenever I go live with a stream such as this. Without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever it is you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs, right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go. Alright, let's get a visual. Gonna reboot, so bear with me.
How are we looking? You find my collar? Tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
So, as mentioned, I've got a lead on the guy that was making threatening calls to my sister, Lena. I mean,
Chicago Food Festival. Get your foodie map here. Meet celebrity chefs, learn to cook, sample some great food. Get your maps here. Would you like one? Hey, how about you? Who's hungry?
I know I am.
Perdóname.
And with the upgrades, I was able to get the car unlock hack, where I'm able to get into any vehicle without setting off the alarm.
People are trying to steal their genius.
Oh!
No, I keep it in my back pocket.
See, that's what they're expecting. You have to keep it somewhere they're not expecting. Otherwise, all they have to do is get right next to you on the L train, for example, and they can make a duplicate of your card. They don't even have to touch you.
I call bullshit on that one.
Call bullshit then. But don't cry to me when your card is filled up with charges in China.
I gotta fix the frame rates. It's a bit choppy. Best I can do. Trying to siphon from the
ATM. I found them in your closet.
Environment wants you to read this. Help them practice every day,
away, asshole.
Hey, hang in there.
I won't snitch. Just get moving.
I hope you get what you want.
Hey! Hey, watch.
Get it. All right, never mind.
Watch where you're going.
Gotcha. Play shell game.
All right, Slick, come on, show me you're serious here. What, you gonna bet or what? All right, let's see your bet. And we are rolling. All right, now don't lose it.
All right, fine. So I told him. Look, I said, no. Go ahead.
Make sure you're sure.
It's here.
You found him.
And usually these are games are out to hustle
Let's
you for
again.
Money.
Let's go again. You got this. Easy peasy. Couldn't be any easier.
Okay, he did a trick.
Oops, I think I lost it.
That's his way. Between this one and this one. I could be wrong, but oh well. Oh well. It's only money.
There.
That is not it. So sorry.
All right, now I'm going to kick your butt. We'll try it one more time.
Ah, I see it. Want to try again? That's on you, man.
Yeah.
I'm out.
But thanks, though.
There was a brazen gang shootout at Chicago's baseball stadium earlier. Police cornered gang members in the stadium basement while the spectators were in the above.
Now I can get into any vehicle from incident because of this hack feature. Fix the frame right here. Bite the bullet. So this is where I gotta go. It's this way you get to explore the city.
drug. This is hypnosis. What is this craze? Whatever it is, it's sweeping the nation. Let's go to the street.
The drug is so far considered perfectly legal and safe. It alters perceptions of the world and can affect mood and intelligence. Have you tried it?
Yeah, sure. I'm glad.
And what are some of the things that can happen?
Everyone's experience is different. I was in a giant spider.
It makes me super alert. I use it when I'm studying for an exam. I haven't had any weird trips like some others have had. It's fun. I was able to climb up the side of a building.
Do you consider it safe to use?
Of course. It's no big deal. It's totally safe.
It helped me stop smoking.
There's no scientific evidence that it's harmful, but it's too early to tell what the side effects of this new pseudo-drug craze.
I don't want to be here. No, this isn't right.
Hey, watch it!
Okay, let's find this guy and get this over with.
No sabe administrar nada. ¿Tú crees que él realmente sabe lo malo que es? Seguro que recibe una evaluación.
Ramira Gonzalez.
God, it's a monster!
I was going to win, but I changed my mind.
Crime neutralized.
Thank you.
Just unlocked a portion of the city connected to the CTOS network. Got a skill point. Let's see what I can use it on.
enjoy.
Oh, give me a break. Hey, you weren't raised right. I can tell just by looking.
Tax and utility program with CTOS, and they double charge us.
It's been over 3 years since implementing the first CTOS station and 1 year of citywide operations. When planning for CTOS, Bloom insisted its innovative network would save Chicagoans over $800 per household. Well, after a full year of operation, the numbers are in. Over the past 12 months, Chicago households have saved an average of $350. Bloom points out that while less than half the original estimate, this still reflects a savings for all families thanks to CTOS.
Out of the way!
So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait. Data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes.
Thank you.
This bellwether.
I knew you'd find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since... the Merlot.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Heads up.
Pick him up.
Hey,
I have a good advantage. You're clear.
Possible visual. Moving to the surface. We have to look.
is here. Ram him! Stay alert. This one's smart. See anyone? Think we lost the target? Okay, listen. Regroup. We need to figure this out.
Damien, let's talk.
I do resent how she keeps pushing. Maybe I lost.
What can I do for you? Binding everything okay? Have a nice day.
Share the sidewalk, asshole. Are you kidding me? What the hell? Come on! Last year was a goddamn joke. I don't know. With you. Get some manners!
You're the big man!
Fancy system actually works.
Come on. What? Oh. Cool. Damn it. I am screwed.
Yeah.
clever boy.
Drinks on me.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, mate.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up?
I want my partner back. Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things. Answers. Who attacked us? And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figured. So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme. No one would have found out if you just stood by me.
A 6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me? Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering! They made me a cripple! They took everything from me! Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is... I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is a lead.
Thanks for the tip.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. And I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. And now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
I feel like I'm being watched 24/7.
That's the guy from the news?
Jerk off now.
Think about how much all these cameras cost. They're not cheap. Not those nice.
Checking into places, tagging people. We basically threw away our privacy.
We here at Bloom Technologies Group invest in ideas. Our research and development department is hard at work on new ideas to...
should be in. This guy's really close now.
So, you bring it? Tell me you brought it.
Give me just one more day, please.
Wrong. You're gonna take a little trip, jackass.
Get off me.
Whoa.
Okay. She's ready when you are.
Hey, sweet two-for-one deal right here. Getting the most exclusive spot. Hey, bring a date.
Wild by the whole blown vision at first, just like you. I bought into the whole marketing package, the betterment of life, the hyperconnectivity, and all that. Sure, they do that stuff. They are visionaries up at the top. Humanitarians. Bloom has helped me to educate the underprivileged. They've gone green. They fund everything from social programs to medical research. These things are real. But you know whose desk I'm sitting in? Raymond fucking Kenny. That'll wake you up real fast.
Gonna do a hard reset.
piensas, pero no lo digas. En ocasiones necesita algo de espacio. Dios, debería bañar el jarabe la maldita computadora. No acaba de insultar.
Segment Power Profiles. Today we're exploring the life of Dermot Lucky Quinn. Quinn is one of Chicago's most powerful and respected men. His empire stretches across the country and overseas. His personal wealth is estimated at $40 billion. Here at home, he owns buildings, land, hotels, and numerous successful businesses. Just how did Quinn get so lucky? Let's find out.
We were dirt poor. There were seven of us. My brothers, sister, and my mom. She brought us here to America from Galway. Imagine that. We were happy little children, excited for a new life. New food to taste. Things we'd see and do. My sister died before we stepped foot on the soil. And so then there were six of us. You know, it's a sour taste for me to this day.
This is Power Profiles. We're profiling Lucky Quinn, businessman, philanthropist, possible mob boss. For decades, Quinn built his fortune. He made numerous endowments to Chicago to encourage arts and education scholarship funds.
Oh, she raised us to work hard. She took in Washington.
You know who keeps leaving the flowers?
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden. I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger. Because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this. As a family.
I promise. Maybe she's right. Lena's dead, I can't change that. How do I just walk away?
You've got a problem. Survivor from the stadium. If that guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax. I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
This should be it. This guy's really close now.
What do you want?
PD are on the lookout for the individuals behind today's foil data theft. An unnamed officer told our reporters that those responsible will be dealt with severely.
Hey, stop!
What now?
If you ask me, too many people have access to the air. Personal drones? What? Fucking insane. Dudes in basement.
Where is he? Jordy can be a pain to work with. He's the devil I know. Things were different. I might be hunting him down. Or vice versa. But if he says we got a problem, I need to take it as a massive understatement. Can't let the survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control.
Live here.
What happened?
Well, security in these buildings is pretty tight. So people like this feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way.
All right, fine, sure. So about this problem?
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters. He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there. I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
Jordy, the problem. Let's deal with it.
We are dealing with it. We're in the midst of solutions here, Pierce. You don't appreciate what I do for you. You don't realize how much I take care of you, do you?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor. Let's get on with it. How much time do we have?
Not as much as we need. Oh, you remember the stiff from the stadium? He's not so stiff anymore. The cops got him in Chicago lockup, and oh, he's about to walk into an interrogation and point a finger right at you.
How did that happen?
Kick me when I'm down. Look at the view. See there? Call went out this morning. Somebody is paying buku bucks to grab this clown and make him talk, and one of those guys is running the assignment.
Well, it seems like me and him need to have a little chat.
Yeah, but this time, don't do that empty gun thing. Poor Maurice pissed himself after your last show.
Don't worry about my methods. You know how to use that thing?
Just get your ass down there, I got you covered. And don't kill the boss this time. You kinda need him.
You think?
Let's make this quick, okay? My balcony hosts are moaning, and that stuff gives me migraines. I get a migraine.
Pierce, I am useless to you.
You're the only one who wants this quick.
How should I know what you want?
Not big on empathy, are you?
Not particularly.
What's up with this fixer contract? What are they looking for?
You? Somebody wants the vigilante, big time. They're about to fake a prisoner transfer to bust out the one witness who can ID you. I've never seen them gather up this kind of manpower, though.
They know I'll try and stop them. Listen, the witness knows my face. The fixers reach him. If my name gets out there, they'll come after my family.
The F word. You're too sentimental, Pierce. That's a weakness. Somebody's gonna play that against you someday. I'll cover you where I can, but I can't see everybody. All right, let's do this.
Careful, Pierce. One of them's getting brave.
Searching. Be careful.
got nothing. I'll check over there. There's nothing here. Moving on.
Stay alert. What the hell's happening here? Huh. That's not right.
Okay, all right, you piece of junk. I got my eyes on you. What the hell just happened?
Find him. You hear me?
Watch it! This area's clear. Moving on. Heads up! Where's the override?
Let your guard down.
Huh? Oh, shit. Whoa! Now that is not right.
Find him. You hear me? Watch yourself.
Stay awake.
There'll still be someone out there.
Hey, something's up.
Thank you.
forget his name. The guy with the ears. The Dooley. Dawson?
Is he a friend?
I don't really have friends. Duncan? Might be a B name.
You have no idea who he is.
Guess not. I'm taking him out. Damn it. Douglas!
What?
That was his name, Douglas. Oh, shit. Too late.
You shot him.
I couldn't remember his name. That sucks. I liked that guy. Had a lot of rabbi jokes. Fuck me if I can remember a single one of them.
Do you think you could enjoy yourself a little less?
Choose a job you love, and you never have to work a day in your life. One down.
Inside that office.
He's all yours.
Hold on. Stop.
Who's assigned to the prison job?
What? Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
Lance Brenner. That's a family.
What are you doing?
I'm asking you how your family is. Looks like you got two lives going at once, family man. Yeah, the kids are gonna be in college soon. It's pricey for a union rep.
Fuck you.
Yeah, and there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey. Do you know that your name is tied to a whole bunch of cold cases? I bet the cops would love a chat.
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I can cut you in.
You're wasting my time.
All right! Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never find him.
He says I want him. Bet he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? The fuck is wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
Wake up, Pierce. More fixers incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
Tell me you saw that.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
Thank you.
I'll finish up here.
Wake up, there's more fixers incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
There's more fixers incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
We're here. Hard way, huh? You need help?
You know me.
I know you need to get moving. I'll finish up here.
Jesus,
ass
is
so good.
Stay down!
Wake up, Pierce. More fixers incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
You okay, pal?
We'll find you. We've got eyes everywhere. That's right, Steve. Keep running.
We're on the scene.
All units, be advised.
Ram the fucker! Shit!
Anyone got anything? Nothing on our end.
Hey, you never called me back? Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah, some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name, Elena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah, I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow, she's got a serious digital footprint. Okay, this morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right, I'll call you when I'm there. You may need more help.
Your chariot awaits.
But, man, you know how my game is, man. I can talk to anybody.
It's special. Especially.
Is it a drug? Is it hypnosis? What is this craze? Whatever it is, it's sweeping the nation. Let's go to the streets.
The drug is so far considered perfectly legal and safe. It alters perceptions of the...
Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower. What do you got on Helena?
Looking through status updates, she likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cats too. Why are you targeting this clueless girl?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna point the way.
Okay, here's something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for today, dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
Thank you, social media. That's a start.
I'll keep digging.
Records.
She had an abortion last year. That might explain the therapist she's seeing.
Why are we prying this deep? I don't need a history, Clara. I need a location.
Hey, I start the search and information just comes in. I don't control the content. Hold on. Perfect. She just posted a status update. She's inside Connolly Square. It's a glass structure. Should be right near you.
I got it. Nice work, Clara. Now delete those files.
I'm dead sick, Aiden. We believe information should be free.
Clara.
Relax. We don't pick on innocent girls.
Oh, dear.
Amen to that.
Man, you're an asshole. How does that make me an asshole? It's true.
You kidding me?
Okay, Elena. You're up.
Hello?
Miss Tucci? I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Okay.
Wait for it.
Yeah.
Hey, Uncle Angie.
Elena, you need concert tickets again?
No, listen, I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What? Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha. Where are you, Angelo Tucci? There you are.
Uh-huh.
Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
Looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs and the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'll be back tomorrow. Until then, I'm Kill the Bit for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please, stay safe.